today at the Wall of Death, you'll see high-speed motorcycling, thrills and spills, as they race and they ride on a racetrack 20 feet high, slipping and sliding, dipping and diving, trick and stunt motorcycle riding. At the Wall of Death, it's a mile a minute, it's a thrill a second, it's the sensation of this century.